This is the moment we've all been waiting for. The Dachunds are here. And a wiener dog race. This is actually something that is taking place in the city of Calgary and something that you can see at the Pet Expo. But some of these dogs are actually looking for homes. So we're happy to welcome Sherry and Tom this morning, as well as the whole gang, to meet some of these pups. So good morning to all of you.
Thank you.
This is hilarious. And there's actually a dog in the wagon.
Yes.
This is amazing. Okay, so Tom, take us through, introduce us to everyone here this morning.
So this is Scooter riding in the back there, and Willie is bigger brother there. He pulls him around. And then we got little Beaner here. She's a little fluff ball.
Beaner the wiener.
And then we've got Scooby, is the big fat guy there. And Jeter is his brother. They're also looking for a home.
Nice.
So if anybody's looking, we have a great, great pair of little guys there.
And this is Garmin on the far left. That's mine. And he's just hanging out this morning. We hear there's going to be... He wanted to meet some friends, and now he's entered in the race, apparently.
He wanted to hang out with his pack. Okay, so tell us about these wiener dog races. What's taking place at the Pet Expo?
Well, we do two races a day, so people come out from all over the place to come and watch the wiener dogs race. So we'll have two shows a day, both days. And, yeah, it's just a lot of fun. The dogs just... They just give her heck and race all the way down.
Do the dogs like to race?
They love it.
Oh, yeah. Cute.
People love coming to watch them.
Do you train? Like, is this something all year you guys are training?
Going to some the people do out? Train their dogs to go, and a lot of it's just luck to see which one's going to run the fastest to the end. They
my
are
dog,
dogs.
My
so.
Dog here, Beaner the Wiener, is full of energy. He's ready to get her go. Now, what about the wagons? Do they enjoy pulling the wagons?
Oh, they love it.
Yeah.
Yeah, they love it.
Cute. Okay, so tell us a little bit about the population here for these rescue dogs. What kind of circumstances do you find these dogs in who are looking for homes?
Well, we get them from all over. So sometimes it comes from a vet clinic, a dog about to get put down. Sometimes they're strays. Sometimes it's an owner surrender. Sometimes it's a health-related issue. So we take usually the ones that are not able to go anywhere else before they get put down. They come to us, and we rehabilitate them. Vet them and find new homes for them.
Okay, now the dogs who are looking for homes, what kind of homes would they be well placed in?
It just depends. We like to place them as to the owner that they should go to, so it's all about what the dog needs. So just because you may love these two and the way they look, we're going to screen you.
So it's a good fit.
Yeah, make it a good fit.
As a new Dachshund owner, I've had miniature pinchers in my home, but the miniature Dachshunds and Dachshunds are gentle. The temperament has been outstanding so far. I mean, it's a really loving dog.
We do a lot of education, so sometimes we get a lot of behavioral issues, so we do a lot of education as well to make sure that you know what you're getting.
It's a good fit.
Yeah, set everyone up for success. Excellent. Yeah. Now, how are we going to motivate these dogs to race?
Well, we're going to race these three, I think, to make it easy.
There's a lot of napping.
Yep.
Okay, sure. Sounds great.
Down there.
So Andy's going to, Andy has bacon in his pocket.
Are you going down there?
Just an everyday life for Andrew Schultz here on Breakfast Television. And we're going to get these dogs off to the races.
I know.
Are you ready, Sherry?
Garmin.
Okay, Beaner, it's all on you. On your marks, get set, and go.
Come on, Garmin.
Go, Beaner. Go, go.
Hey, guys. Good guys.
Oh. Nicely done. Andy, I hate to say Garmin went in the completely opposite direction.
He's going to the snack machine.
He knows where the vending machine is. He's found it here. Thank you so much for
bringing
these pups in. And, of course, you can see them at the Calgary Pet Expo. It takes place at Spruce Meadows Saturday between 10 and 6, as well as Sunday between 11 and 5. Look, that's a good pairing. Good try anyway, Andy.
First race.
First race ever, and Garmin needs to know the track a little bit better.
Apparently.
There's Beaner, the moral victory.
It's so fun to watch them pull the wagons. That's the best part.
That's awesome. And you can see it this weekend at Spruce Meadows. Thank you again. That was wonderful. The wiener dog race, and we'll be posting more content, of course, online at breakfasttelevision.ca. It is 8:27. You're watching Breakfast Television on Citytv.